Taylor, I know you've been listening in. Where are we and where do we go in this coaching search?
Max, this is the conversation that Herc and Casey are having within the inside circles of Major League Soccer and U.S. Soccer. Now, there's a little bit of a wrinkle because a little more than 24 hours ago, Ziggy Schmidt stepped down as a coach of the L.A. Galaxy. Gregg Berhalter is at the forefront for the U.S. Men's National Team. That's not my opinion. That is what I am hearing from everyone else within U.S. Soccer and those circles. But there's a big concern for Gregg Berhalter. He's still a young coach. Apples to oranges conversation when you coach a club team with the Columbus Crew, or you now go to only coach at a team 4 or 5 days every time you bring in a camp. He's going to have an interesting decision. Does he stay with Columbus? Does he go to the LA Galaxy where he was a player coach and has a great relationship with Chris Klein? Or does he become the U.S. Men's National Team head coach? But the bigger conversation is this, is that you've had your worst moment in your soccer program, and you were almost 365 days after that. If you are hiring Pep Guardiola, Jose Mourinho, Marcelo Bielsa, then fine. I totally understand waiting and being patient, but you're not. You've set yourself up for an American coming out of Major League Soccer. If that's the case, then I can't buy these friendlies against France, against Italy, against England, against Colombia, against Mexico, against Brazil are less important than finishing out your Major League season that's currently going on. And if there was real pressure in our country, they would have had to hire someone by now. But because there's not, then that massive moment of missing the World Cup almost a year ago, it goes under the radar, it's under the rug, and we're sitting here tonight in a massive moment about developing young players. We still don't have a coach. That one I'm struggling hard to really buy if it's not Bielsa, Guardiola, or Mourinho class. That is where I am really struggling with this decision to wait until the end of 2018.